At Eton, we can think independently together.
I love the open and collaborative environment at Eton. I think it really helps me grow both professionally as well as personally.
My views are valued and I can contribute.
I'm extremely proud of Eton's commitment to the values, ethics, safety and diversity.
Diversity in Eton is not only linked to gender, but diversity is about diversity in age, diversity in opinion and diversity in culture.
Eton employees are talented women and men from every region of the world. They represent a broad variety of backgrounds, experiences and capabilities. This diversity consistently contributes to our success. The power of these unique perspectives leads to innovative ideas and better decisions for our company.
At Eton, we know one of the most important ingredients for our success is our diverse talent. This diversity comes in different forms. It can be regional, generational, gender, or different working styles. We also realize that diversity is very important to drive innovation. But to make diversity work, you need inclusion. We have continuous endeavor to provide inclusive leadership to fully tap into the potential of our employees.
In line with our commitment to create a more diverse and inclusive workforce, Eton in India has implemented a number of initiatives and policies. The focus is not only in creating and ensuring a healthy work-life balance for employees, but also ensuring and creating an engaging work environment that promotes learning, development, and career growth.
The work policies are framed in such a way that they enable and sustain long-term engagement.
Eton is committed to the success and growth of every employee. Training and development programs are available throughout the company at every level. Creativity and innovation thinking are highly valued and encouraged at Eton.
Best part of working for Eton is its culture. It's open, it's honest, it's ethical, and that's what helps you to be who you are. Second is all about inclusivity. So we bring in people from different parts of India, different walks of life, different parts of the world who come here and work together. And it just gives Eton a whole big family feeling.